Hello! What's up? What's up, Mr. Nix2489 here? We are playing. Playing.
Ratchet.
Ratchet and Clank. What game is this again?
Full frontal assault.
Okay, again. Press the PS button. Turn on your controller.
Why?
I don't know if you guys can hear him. Can you talk?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, he can talk.
Yes.
He's good.
I can talk.
Okay, turn on your controller.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Alright, press the X. Pick either Ratchet, Clank, or that guy. Who are you picking? Can I pick Ratchet?
No.
I mean, I could be somebody else. I don't have to be Ratchet.
Big guy.
Big guy.
Big guy.
I'll stick Ratchet. Are you gonna stick Clank? Yeah. Okay. Launch game. So people, we never played this game. This is for the PS3.
So I can call
you. Full frontal assault. So. We hadn't done a co-op since
Killzone,
and it's been a while. Since what's the last time we did Killzone?
Like a month.
Yeah, a month ago. So this is
too much.
Look at the audio though. The audio is like loud. Yes, your rap is whack. Stop crying, the rap boy.
Anyway, from public service, former President
Clark decided
to retake the mantle of righteousness to serve as the people's perennial protector, to defend the galaxy with the vigor
yeah,
of truth.
Yeah, your daddy actually asked from his PS3.
Oh, I did play this.
Well, the galaxy has never been so.
Is where like your defense thing.
This is just sad. He lost the election.
What is this?
3 months ago.
I remember that shit.
Don't you think it's
so fluffy?
I believe Captain Quark is having a difficult time adjusting to life in the private sector.
I know the graphics is not that great, but this is a. I don't even know.
Pardon me, Captain. It appears there are rogue cleaner bots in the dock.
This is for the PS3, so we're not playing any. Damn, that man went fast.
Yeah, I should have became him so I can do that.
What's up, YouTube? It's Nix2489 up in here, and yeah, how you guys doing? You guys miss us? Let's launch the game.
Yeah, boy.
Alright. I don't know how far we are from the end. I'm guessing we're close to the end. Last time we recorded for 50 minutes for just one stage. I've been this little butt right here.
We're good at that.
Crazy.
He's there's those tanks!
Huh?
There's those tanks, though.
Yeah, he's doing the editing on this one, not me. So, I don't really care. Honker! We are back. Oh, wait. Didn't we already do this? Okay. This is the one when, yeah, remember the dam is broken? Come on, hurry up. Can't, fuck.
Just can't beat the old army.
There's enemies here. We already seen this, so we're not gonna see it again. Alright, let's go. You seen him talk, remember last time? So where do we go? Wait, the heck? 0% complete? I thought we did this already. 29% complete.
Oh, that's because of that.
Time challenge. We did.
Oh, that's the one we did.
Which one, this one? That one. I guess this is right here, because it's 0%. Anyway, you guys, how you guys been? Dude, you guys miss us? Damn, that audio's loud. Look at that. Man, hear us. Lower that down a little bit. Yeah. Anyway, I'm currently recording Batman. I'm gonna actually start another recording on the PS3. I'm thinking of doing one of the games that's on the PS that I have on the thing.
How about that gun, the Warriors or whatever?
Oh, it's on that PS3. I gotta switch PS3 to that. Yeah, people, I got actually two PS3s. I got the slim one and I got that other one.
Looks like the weather grid has turned
look like it opens up like a PS2.
Shut down the defense center and return it to its former glory.
Alright, you got this. You got. You're in charge of the base.
Okay. This is just the other map where it's snow.
Destroy weather beacons to neutralize local weather disturbance.
Many points, so I can't really do anything.
Alright, just well, be in there and protect, okay?
Temperature drop has lowered Grunkoffs to this region.
Okay, shut up. Damn, bro. See what? Oh, what it says?
Oh, yeah!
What did you guys say? Oh, yeah.
They added a roster.
Alright, just there's always like enough bolts, nuts and bolts in the damn thing.
Keep an eye out for Grungas.
Alright, I'm picking up a lot of things right now.
The combustor is now available.
Got a level 5 combustor.
Oh damn, that is strong.
It's like a copy of the paste immersion.
Who cares? We need to finish the stage.
Okay.
Oh my god, damn, he just jumped on me like he crazy. Yeah, this boy crazy. No. Die, ugly bastard.
What you call me?
You're not an ugly bastard. You're a doo-doo bastard. Okay. Which one should we get? This one? Okay, we'll get this one. I love using that one much better. You good? You good over there?
Enemy dropship now on
approach.
Uh-oh. Wait. Stop, boy.
Oh,
this is back in back in the base.
You got a slingshot.
You got a slingshot?
Slingshot.
Oh yeah. I went the wrong way. Damn it! Did you die? You gotta stop getting sent beam down here. It's not, you're not Star Trek people. Yeah. Wait, is it straight? My
Oh, you got a 2000 one. Oh, shoot.
Oh my god, damn it! Ken, protect the base. I'm not gonna close the base. Here you go, boy. Protect that base. Or I'll attack that base.
They get electrocuted by the barrier.
Okay. Did you get it? Did you? Alright, keep securing the base. I'm getting more stuff for you. Die. Don't nobody needs you.
Why would you call me that?
There we go. I love that. Got that one down.
Seven weather beacons remaining.
It's just Wait, we got two barriers. What is this? A transporter mine.
Oh crap. I missed that one. Huh? My favorite. The disco one. Okay, where am I going next?
Get all the points first before we do anything.
Let's get the what? First? I'm just getting the beacon. Alright, are you still setting up the base?
Trying to get more points. It's a pretty good defense.
Damn, I'm getting blasted.
Oh! Don't do the main stuff.
Where was
I?
Where am I at?
I found ammo.
Not doing the main stuff. Damn it! Get off, map!
Like, don't go for the weather things.
I am going for the weather things. I gotta go for the weather things.
Well, here, dude, is it? Dude.
He's dancing again. I love making this damn stupid thing dance. They're like retarded dancing.
Alright, what do you want? A Thunder Smack, Doppelganger, or a Crouch
Shirt? It doesn't matter.
I'll use a Crouch Shirt.
How am I supposed to get through this? How am I supposed to get in
there? Oh, I sat right on the bag.
So I can't get there. Oh, that's why. What's wrong? You died?
Did I miss anything?
Yes, you missed a lot. You died. How'd you die?
I want to talk about it.
You fell right in the hole again? Good job. I am so proud of you. You're good at falling in the holes.
That third person view
does
not give you.
No, where
exactly.
Was I?
Stop getting mad. It's just a game. Don't rage quit now!
I'm gonna rage. Top 10 kids who rage about
Oh, yeah. Okay, there's so much enemies here. Okay. The beacons has already destroyed them. Oh crap, no, I teleport back to the base. Nice. Where am I going next?
Oh no, I can't see anything. Some dude who had decided to open up the map, and I'm about to do this.
It's not my fault, that's your fault. Wait, where am I going?
I can't see!
That's not my fault, that's your fault. Hey look, I found nuts and bolts. Here. This one for you, and the other one's for me. A weapon right here, so why didn't you get this one?
Here, dude.
Doodoo. Good job, Doodoo Master. I like this one. You already destroyed a weather beacon?
Hi! I got lucky. Stop!
What?
A missile launcher?
Oh my god.
Grenade launcher. What do you want?
It doesn't matter. It's a good missile launcher. Actually, the missile launcher is good. Fab. I love the missile launchers.
It was like four in a row, and then you open up a map and it goes like super fast.
Oh my god. Damn it, stop! Kill the thing!
That's alive. There's a dropship coming, so...
Burn! Burn, baby, burn! Oh, shoot! Burn, baby, burn, 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 burn!
Let's go.
Sweet. Just keep building it, boy. Keep building it. Damn. Anything here that I can have us? Oh my god! He is on fire! tired of this. Oh, he destroyed it. Damage to the thing. So, okay.
Wait, did he destroy the barrier?
Did he destroy the barrier?
Just the first one.
Good job, you're supposed to keep